not to bump into me or start me, or I might drop them and won't be able to find them. I've lost my braces a couple of times already, like when I was finishing my hair in Texas and the window was open and a giant duster of wind came blowing right in and that small trace of pollen in it, and I made my allergy act up and I started to sneeze uncontrollably. Have you ever had a pollen allergy? They're not that great. They're very, very bad. But anyway, I was sneezing so much that my glasses flew right off and I couldn't find them anymore. So my mom had to take me downtown to get a new pair, and we walked so long to that office. It was unfavorable. The sofas were made of fake fur, which you might think would be good because my throat gets all stuffy when I'm around real fur. But the fabric was so bad, I just couldn't sit on it any longer. On that wooden chair, they'll do a number on you.